Corregidor movie theater.
Pounded real bad.
Is this all of these marks in the building, or are these like bullet holes and stuff like that?
Yeah, this is topside. This place got pounded real bad. I mean, it was bombed like every day.
Oh yeah?
Forever.
Wow.
From like whenever they first started going to the, this is like the functional area. That might have been like an admin building or something.
Yeah.
Yeah, they could land small, well, at the time they could land about anything they wanted to, P-40s and stuff like that.
Yeah.
That's where the most fighting, they got it to Malinta Tunnel 8. They more or less surrendered by then, because if they'd have got into the tunnel, it would have been a massacre.
They surrendered by when?
I can't remember the exact date.
No, I mean, at what point in the fighting did they surrender? At the BOQ. Headquarters building. A
Spanish warship,
and this is where MacArthur made a speech after reinvading the Philippines. Mile-long barracks. Battery Crockett. Inch gun manufactured in 1895. Give me another soda here. The Bataan Peninsula. Fuel tank storage.
All I gotta do is just push the button. Yeah, so I think it's happening.